Okay, everyone, it's Sunday, September the 1st. There's a car on its roof over there. I don't know exactly what happened. I was in Speedway. This is where a car went through that yellow brick building here 2 months ago. This is on the corner of 5th Avenue and Elm Street at the Speedway. One police car's here. I hear other sirens coming. Yo. Am I not allowed to do this? I hear somebody yelling, sir, sir, sir. Another police car coming. Yeah, pull into here, bud. I hear a fire truck coming. This is a bad corner. People have asked me why I won't make a right turn on red here, and this is why. All right, Tube City truck. I'm hearing somebody over here at a gas pump saying the guy in the car that's overturned doesn't even know he got hit. I hope I have it in the camera. Hope the person in the car will be okay. There's the ambulance coming in. guess they're going on another call. I'm not even sure what time it is, everyone, but I will be sure to put that on the video. Okay, ambulance is there to hopefully extract them out of the car. Yeah, something else has happened. Fifth Avenue. Yeah, they're going straight on out. So is this one. Alright, they're getting a backboard down for the man now. I don't know, man or woman. I don't know. I've seen more than one accident here through the years. You're allowed to make a right turn on red there off of Elm onto 5th, but I don't like to do it because I've seen the accidents here.
Look like that.
I don't really know.
Yeah.
It's been a month, 2 months ago, a car got hit at the corner, and that's why that gray tarp or whatever it is on the yellow building.
Yeah.
That car went through.
The guy in there was telling me that he heard his own driver hit him and made him flip. Like, I don't know.
He was in the right lane, and he was in the left lane, and he just swerved in front of me to make this right turn. And I hit my horn, slammed on my brakes, and it was too late. I hit him.
Crazy. Hope he's okay. Glad you're okay.
Yeah. Out of this car's way.
I'm just gonna stay over here out of the fucking way.
All right, he's on the stretcher, right? You guys get all the excitement down here. You still here?
Oh.
gone to the ambulance.
They won't take the payment. They said nothing will go through. So I'm in the, like, oh, fuck, I just have to have to wait till Tuesday. I don't know.
I was trying to get to where I wasn't having other people talking. I need to get in a better position. I believe. Where's she going?
My buddy Walter's gonna help you out there, man.
I'm good to go.
You sure, dear?
I'm sorry.
Alrighty. Kevin, it was the red truck to my left.
I know.
Yeah. There's a little damage on it. Folks, I know I've said it a couple times on a video already. I have seen more than one accident in this corner through the years, totaled cars, rolled over cars, cars into that yellow brick building. That's why that big gray colored tarp's up on the side, because it went right into the building. And yes, you're allowed to make a right turn on red here, but I don't do it, because I know this corner is dangerous. They're gonna roll the car over. Yeah, they're all coming through here from Fifth Avenue. Police cars up there blocking them from getting through. Which only makes sense. Okay. Gotta find a place to grab to roll it over, huh? Yeah, just while we're waiting. Okay, not me. The car that went through that house there ended up popping up over that wall to go into the house. I don't know how fast they were going, but they did. That thing gonna wanna roll with that door stuck open? Well, there's an oldie but a goodie out there. Yep, it's working. Well, people argue. I didn't see what happened. People came running in the door at Speedway and said, call 911, there's a car on its roof. By the time I got out the door, you all know the police car was here. There's another old one. Wonder if there's a car show tonight, this afternoon, this evening. Ah, it's an old Chrysler, I think. Hello. that's his seatbelt. For a while, I thought it was duct tape. One police car left. I know you've heard me say this before, and this is why I don't like making a right turn on red here. There have been so many accidents on this corner. I'm assuming. I just hope the person will be okay.
Yeah,
Yeah, with a rollover?
Yeah.
Yeah. I'll get to see this one leave and that'll be it. I'll get to watch this truck leave and that'll be it. That figures.
He had it in the hot box, so he stole it out of the hot box. Well, what'd you expect?
Oh, when you're watching a show, you have to eat.
Yeah. Yeah.
End of our excitement.
That's total.
That's going to be a total.
Yeah. That's going to be a snack pack can in the junkyard.
At least I would think.
Look at this.
This lady was over there with the police for a while, Kevin.
Oh.
I think she's...
relative.
Yeah, it would have to be because she was hanging with the guy that they took.
She'll freak.
Missing a chrome lug.
Huh?
The lug nut's on it, but the chrome cap's gone.
Yeah.
You're missing a chrome cap! I guess I'm done videoing. It's all over. All right, everyone. I'm going to try to get this uploaded. I thank y'all for watching. I hope the driver will be okay. Y'all take care and we'll see ya.